glamour, luxury. When I think of Debby Ryan, I think of three words: ladylike.
So I just did a bunch of interviews, several rounds of press, some phoners, getting a quick touch up for my gorgeous team. This is Misha and Sunny. I am gonna change, pop on a fun lip, and then head on over to have an experience with you guys.
Debby that my grandma knows, and Debby that people on set know, and Debby that like met the president, Obama. It's all the same Debby. Mrs. Michelle Obama had her pick of any kind of Disney show to be on, and she chose to be on our show. And Jesse is a show that I developed and was a producer of, and directed some episodes, and so I got to really kind of invite her into our world, and it was unbelievable. You know that she's just a class act, but she was above and beyond. She was so cool, so fun, so educated. I mean, this is not a thing she does. She's an improv on multi-camera shows, and she crushed it. Like, she was so fun and really prepared, more than a lot of the actors that we bring on. She came over to me and my mom, and she was like, thank you so much for having me and welcoming me and us into your home. I'd like to extend an invite for you and your family to come to my home if you'd like to come. And I was like, your home? I know what, you're talking about the White House. I would go. So, you know, I was here for press and I've just wrapped all that up as of this morning. So now it's a Friday afternoon and I'm gonna go have some experiences. I'm very curious by nature. I lived in Germany when I was younger and traveled around a lot, and something that has always been interesting to me is like, trying a new thing. I've wanted to do pottery for a long time, so I'm gonna try my hand at it.
These puzzle pieces. That's so cute, I love puzzles.
I think I'm gonna try and make something like this. Unless they suggest that I start with a bowl, I like the idea of this, or maybe then this polka dotty guy. Take my rings off or am I good?
Yeah, I would recommend taking your rings off if you can.
Do you have a bowl here? That's a joke, because,
yeah. You can put it right in here.
Wow, it's a short dress.
I know.
For that. This is why she wears the modesty short, you guys.
Just pull it.
Let me ask you a question.
What do you need?
Can I ride side saddle? What if I do this?
Yeah, we can try that out and see how it goes. Oh, these are really small. Oh.
Now that you're,
it should be even.
In the center. Yeah,
okay.
That's perfect.
Great.
I love your outfit right now.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Fashion. You guys, this is Mia. Mia is going to teach me how to throw some clay.
Yes, right? We're going to throw some clay, for
throw
sure.
Throw some clay. We've already learned a very important and valuable first lesson, which is don't throw in a dress.
Yeah, great. And you're going to push down with this part of your hand on the top.
On the top. Whoa, look at this little guy. Oh, that's too fast. That's too fast. Wow, okay. She splashed.
So the next step, do you remember what it is?
Is it called digging the hole? What's it called?
Yeah, dropping the hole.
Sorry. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, that's
is it taller?
Awesome. So you kind of made a bowl. So slowly take your hands off of it. So your hands, we're making a bowl today.
Yes.
Your mind do. This is like much better than most people's first piece looks. I just want you to know.
You're not just saying that because there's a camera
I'm
here?
I'm not just saying that. Sponge. Do you have your sponge still?
I got my sponge.
Awesome. Where's your belly button? Yeah, that's great.
That's great, she said.
All right, then when you're ready.
So the key while it's spinning is to hold your hands as still as possible to create symmetry, to create like an evenness.
Exactly.
Well, unfortunately, comparison is the thief of joy, and it makes me want to make this bowl. This looks like I just made my first bowl in a dress.
Yes.
That looks like I would buy that. This is fun, actually. This is like, I get it. Is it thick enough at the bottom?
We're gonna find out.
Oh no! Okay.
Oh no!
This is the point where it either becomes a bowl or it becomes a blob again.
Yes. Just pull straight through.
Pull straight. Oh no.
It's okay, don't worry, keep going.
I went too hard. It's not a bowl, it's just a cone. That is a bummer. You hate to see it. How to fix the bottom of your piece.
Yes.
This is really important for people who feel like all hope is lost if you've messed up the first time. Oh, look at her.
High five.
Yeah.
We're gonna look at the colors.
Cool.
So you can pick one from the inside, you can pick one for the outside, or you can just do it all the same glaze.
This gray is kind of nice. This red brown's nice.
That red brown is really nice.
Honey, Amber. Maybe gray on the outside, red on the inside is a little toasty surprise. Mm-hmm. I bet your hands are soft.
Yeah, they are.
There you go. You did it. All right, so I just did my first pottery class. Wherever I'm at, I like to try and get a good sweat going. I've heard a lot of great things about this trainer. I have a session with him, which I'm currently late for, so I'm gonna skate on over. Parking it up. Okay. All right, I think this is the place. So I'm all here and wrapped up. I train with one person back in LA. Everyone does a little bit different, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what Steve does. This is Steve.
Yes.
Steve owns Bout Fight Club.
Yes.
First rule of Bout Fight Club is...
To talk about Bout Fight Club.
To bring a camera crew into Bout Fight Club.
Exactly. Oh, let me get that 1-2 and then step in. 1-2, step in. 1-2, step in. Cross, roll. Keep me away from you again. Hit him. Roll. If I hit you with a jab, what are you supposed to do?
Flip.
If I hit you with a cross, you're supposed to do. If I hit you with a hook, you're supposed to do.
Roll.
And then you hit him with the...
Back.
If the guy come close to you, keep him away from you. For distance, then hit him. If you try to hit you again, hit me. Roll. Hit him low.
Woo! That's
see
a good combo.
Nice. Yeah. Hit. That's it. Block, block, roll. Step in. Roll. That's it, see?
You fight me?
Bring it.
Say that again.
That's it. Hit him.
Cardio is really annoying for me, and I found a love for it when I realized that it's like the best jet lag cure. Makes your skin really glowy.
Timing is everything. Try to speed it up, keep it at one rhythm. That's it. You got that stuff I can't teach. It's natural. Awesome work, champ.
Thank you.
Right?
Thanks
so nice
so
work with you.
All
yes.
Right. Okay, I'm all cleaned up from boxing, but I got a message from the producer of my podcast, Rob. And I have some intros and outros to do before we drop this new episode. When you're doing this in a hotel room, you just gotta do whatever you can do. It's important to always have a candle for vibe. I didn't bring my mobile stands because I had a lot of outfits I needed to bring. Something had to be sacrificed. What's up, guys? It's Debbie. Thank you guys so much for listening today. If you like the podcast, be sure to subscribe at There You Are Pod on iTunes or wherever you get your podcasts. And let me know what you guys want to hear, because my favorite thing is doing this for you. Thanks for spending a day with me. It's been hectic. We've run around New York. It's been glamorous. It's been sweaty. It's been muddy. Been really busy. Been a little bit sick. Skated around New York. I got some friends in the city, done all of my chores and obligations. I'm going out. See you guys. Listen, I don't even skateboard. It was just when I went on tour, it's just easier than driving, and you can board it. Anywhere you go, it's faster than walking.